Shalom, hello, I'm your new English teacher. You can call me Miss Lisa. Let's have fun, learn English with me. Lesson 4, how much the orange? Open your book on page 68. Buka buku kalian di halaman 68. Look and answer. Lihat dan jawab bersama-sama ya. Number 1, what picture is it? A supermarket or a fruit stall? Gambar apakah itu? Gambar supermarket atau kios buah? A fruit stall. Ya, itu adalah gambar kios buah. Kios buah, bahasa Inggrisnya fruit stall. Fruit stall. Right? Now, question number 2. Are there any shopping bag? Are there any shopping bag? Apakah di sana ada tas berbelanja? Yes, there are shopping bags. Ya, di sana ada tas berbelanja. Shopping bag. Shopping bags. Right? Now, what fruits do you see? Buah apa yang kalian lihat? Number 4. Which fruits do you like most? Buah mana yang paling kalian sukai? Jawab masing-masing ya. Membedakan penggunaan a dan en sangatlah mudah. Jika kata benda atau huruf yang ditulis berbunyi konsonan, maka harus menggunakan A. Seandainya jika kata benda atau huruf yang ditulis berbunyi huruf vokal, maka menggunakan N. Aloud following Miss. An apple. An apple. A pineapple. A pineapple. A watermelon. A watermelon. Grapes. Grapes. An avocado. An avocado. A star fruit. A star fruit. An orange. An orange. Strawberries. Strawberries. Snake fruit. Snake fruits. A chocolate bar. A chocolate bar. A honeydew. A honeydew. A shopping bag. A shopping bag. Circle the picture, odd one out. Lingkari gambar yang berbeda. Look at number 1. What are they? Grapes, sandwich, and french fries. Okay, which one the odd one? Mana yang berbeda? Grapes are fruits. Anggur adalah buah. Both sandwich and fries are not fruits. Sandwich dan kentang goreng adalah bukan buah. So, the grapes are the odd one out. Jadi, anggur adalah yang berbeda. Circle the picture of grapes. Lingkari gambar anggur. Now, do number 2 until number 7. Sekarang kerjakan nomor 2 sampai nomor 7.
Thank you for your attention. See you next week, kiddos. God bless you.